have here is a shipment that just came in of some 10 quarter Paulownia lumber that we're excited to have. The grain is very swamp ash like in color and texture. It's basically, we've got a board here that's 19 inches on this end. It's about 14 inches on this end. It's 2.5 inches thick. There's roughly 30 board feet of lumber in this one single board. But the nice thing about Paulownia is the weight. 30 board feet. You can easily pick it up like this. This was a red oak board or maple board. This would easily be over 100 pounds. You'd never be able to lift it like this. But that's the nature of Paulownia. It's a very light